What if I wrote a novel?
Let's say you did write a novel. What would it be about?
They say that it's better to have loved and lost than never to have loved at all. Whoever wrote that clearly never experienced the love of their life forgetting their whole existence. It makes you want to be alone, because you can't lose what you never had.
Have we met before?
You are literally the only person on the planet who knows that I exist. You sure about this one? How could you?
When you knew that was the price you were gonna have to pay.
What happens to him if I go?
Just don't be a stranger.
I was just hoping that one person would love me.